like Essie. Shingden.
The other one was
and China Glaze.
The other one was like
Love Letters.
Or the designs, either like glittery, like they're meant as older people.
And sunset.
But she's like,
yeah. Hey, because I wanted to see the clothes.
I hear that. So what do you think about the boutique?
It's nice. I mean, it's stuff like you don't see every day. Like that everyone on campus isn't wearing.
Thank you, Brooklyn Stone Boutique.